Hey, hello? Hey, can you help me find Nurse Fletcher?
Told me the dailies were great. I don't understand. They said the dailies were great. I just don't understand what happened. They
is said your brother? They were great.
I think this would be a marvelous time to extract the little present that we got for George.
Very well, Mr. Spark. Gentlemen, such a face is on stun. George, on behalf of my entire crew, Spark, Bones, Scotty, we'd like to present you with a little gift, something we picked up on Rigel 4. It's our way of saying good luck out there in the world. Godspeed. Show them what you're made of, mister. Live long and prosper. Go where no man has gone before.
No, for Christ's sake, be yourself. I think you missed the point.
Dear. I was simply sick.
Very touched. I must say, I didn't expect... a hat?
An honest Abe hat. It's the how's your Mickey after a busy day of lying.
I know, it's insulting to you, George, but the fellas did craft it themselves.
I'm not insulted by this. Far from it. I'm gonna wear this hat. I've earned it. I'll treasure it. I'm not afraid anymore, Teddy. I'm ready for my new life.
Then say it, George.
I'm a ready, steady, go!
Have you ever worked with a mentally challenged, Mr. Dash?
Well, my sister's a loony.
What sort of work do you do?
Well, a little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Oh, look. There he is with the hat.
You know Heath Bars? Can I have your Heath Bars?
Yeah, but I got a lot of stuff to do. You know, I got places to go, people to meet.
You needn't worry about George. He's not a lunatic.
That must be him.
Well, if he starts having fits, I'm going to tell you. I'm going to see it from across the street because I don't want to be around him.
Mr. Dash, I hope you'll be patient with George.
He looks like a nice man.
I'll go say hello, and I'll bring him back here, okay? Right. Okay? See you in a minute.
Good.
Bring him!
Eddie.
Back here!
Eddie. Eddie.
This is Eddie, isn't it?
George. This is Eddie Dash.
I knew it. Hello, Eddie.
Don't
you kiss me no more, man. I'm going to kick your ass.
Oh, he's going to kick my ass.
Don't do that.
Come on, I want you to meet the guys
don't
upstairs.
Touch me.
I will. No. Come on.
Oh, God. He's not a lunatic.
Come on. I'm going to touch you.
Hi,
everybody. This is Eddie, my new best friend. Eddie, this is Teddy and Phil and Tim.
Look, I appreciate it, but we gotta go. You see, my car's out front. Come on, let's go.
Ooh, Eddie says we have to go now. So I guess I better get going. So long, everybody. Goodbye, nurse.
Goodbye, George.
Goodbye.
If you require anything, don't hesitate to call George.
See you later.
Drop me!